George from Thailand stuff, and today my teeth hurt a lot.